I just got back from a bike ride and I saw the snake out here. It's a corn snake and it looks just like my female. And I thought it was my female. But then I look in here and the female is right there. Then I says, it can't be the male, it's too light. And I checked and the male is in his hide. Well, obviously it's a stray or wild corn snake. His tail is a little chopped off. So she must be sending off a scent, a mating scent. And this guy must be a male. Anyway, it's really interesting. I guess I'll just leave him up there. I think I'll see if he's hungry. I thawed out a mouse. Let's see if he would like a mouse. Oh yeah. No hesitation at all. It's crazy. It's down. That was an easy meal for him to get. Happy snake.